Hello friends, this is Jimmy from Can Have an Immigration Canada. In today's video, I want to talk about some of the new immigration updates in Canadian immigration. Let's start with the British Columbia PNP, BC PNP. British Columbia has issued 238 new invitations to the new graduates and the workers who are in BC through their provincial nomination program. The draw for this was held on August the 6th, 2019. So if we look at the minimum score in this was 80 and the maximum score was 105. So anybody who is between 80 and 105 got the invitation to apply for the provincial nomination program for the British Columbia. Let's go with the all of their categories. If we look at the Express Entry BC Skilled Worker category, the minimum score was 104. Express Entry BC's International Graduates, 105. The Skilled Immigration Skilled Worker category, score was 100. Skilled Immigration International Graduate, score was 105. Skilled Immigration Entry Level and Semi-Skilled, the minimum score was 80. So this was the update from the British Columbia for their provincial nomination program. And let's now go over to Alberta. Alberta has invited Express Entry candidate with the CRS score of 352 and above to apply for their provincial nominee under AINP program. The province of Alberta has invited 352 candidates. Those two draws were held on July 31st and August the 7th. On July 31st, Alberta issued 319 notification of interest for a selected group from the Express Entry candidate with the CRS score of 400 and above. And in the second draw, that happened on August the 7th, the CRS score was 352 and above. So these were the two draws that was done by Alberta under their AINP program, Alberta Immigrant Nominee Program, that has linked with the Express Entry profile. If you have your Express Entry profile and it's valid for more than 3 months in coming future, then you will be eligible to get selected under this program. If your profile is expiring in 3 months or less than that, even though you are in their in-demand occupation list, they will not give you the nomination. That's according to the Alberta Immigrant Nominee Program rules. So next update was from the Express Entry draws. In the latest draw on August the 12th, they have invited 3,600 candidates to apply for the Canadian Permanent Residence. So they got ITA, but the minimum score has shot up. It went up to 466 points. So anybody who has 466 or above, they will get the ITA to apply for the permanent residence. After you get that, you have 60 days to apply with your full application, submit your application, all your documents, medical, police clearance, and the fees, applicable fees for that. So this was a little update from the Express Entry draw. So these were the three updates as far as today. Today is August 13. So as of today, these were the few updates related to Canadian immigration. I'll keep you guys updated as soon as I get something else. Till then, I wish you guys all good luck. And just want to let you know, please subscribe to our channel and make sure you guys share these videos on your social media network platform so that other people who are interested to get immigration to Canada, they can also get the information in a timely manner. So I'd like to thank all of you for watching our videos, and you guys all have a good day. Thank you.